Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today I'm talking about a new on-label indication for the Dermasculpt Microcannula for Restylane Silk to the lips. This is really exciting because the first cannulas I ever used actually came from Europe, and it was around 2008, 2009, and then cannulas became popularized in North America and here in the United States, but they've been slow to gain traction. A lot of people did want to learn a new procedure. If you don't stick with it for a few treatment sessions with patients, you can easily get discouraged. They're longer, they're flexible, but that minimizes the openings. Because they're blunt, it helps make patients more comfortable because a lot of the pain fibers are on the surface of the skin, and also there's less bruising, less downtime, which is what people want in this instant society. And the larger cannulas are blunt, so they traverse around the nerves and vessels. But this new indication is actually for the lips. It's Restylane Silk, and these will be in trainings now around the country, so more and more people will be exposed to the cannula. Watch this YouTube channel. We use cannulas for many things, including PRF, platelet-rich fibrin, cheek fillers, of course, lip fillers. You can watch several videos on this region, and also sculpting the jawline and the area in front of the ear. All great ways to use the microcannula. So look for these trainings around the country. The lip is a great area to start treating and start learning and using more and more cannulas. Join us on this channel for continued helpful tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.